Mapito, I see you got some good news for me.
I do. We have Elikim the Tailor coming up to present the Best African International Award. See, Elikim can shudder for this whole gun. In fact, he can shudder for the whole Africa.
Wow.
He's a tailor, he's a fashionista, he's an actor, he's a host. So ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Elikim the Tailor.
This award is presented to the best Ghanaian footballer of the season who has put the country on the globe. The nominees are Riyad Mahrez, Manchester City, Edouard Mendy, Chelsea FC, Frank Kessie, AC Milan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's an honor to be here to present this award. Ghana football has projected the country to the rest of the world in a very awesome sphere. And very soon, fashion will do same. And the award for the best African international goes to Edouard Mendy, Senegal and Chelsea.
Hi everyone, I'm happy and grateful. Hi everyone. I'm happy and grateful to receive this award from the Ghana Football Awards Board. It has been an incredible year for me, and winning the Champions League remains one of the best achievements of my life. I thank Ghanaians and all Africans across the world for the support and prayer, of course. And I appreciate this recognition as the best African international player and promise to do more and make Africa proud. Take care.